upgrades and good quality vacation thoughts. I changed my mind. Instead of Scuba World, we are going to make like what we can call Scuba World. I'd rather call it Atlantis. We're gonna need a special. Okay, just let me finish this video and I'll put my mask right off, okay? Now we're gonna have to go deeper on the idea. So the fish tank walls, so waterproof glass and all that. The fish tank walls is we'll probably have to go about a good 50 feet high or probably some 5 feet high. It'll be waterproof glass all the way around the fish tank. The fish tank doesn't have to be square, but I recommend it to be square. That way we can add the Bosch technology TVs so we can advertise while people are outside the fish tank. And inside the fish tank, okay, is we'll make Atlantis. You know, kind of like the movie Water Aquaman or whatever. So we need to hire professional artistical people to build the Atlantis before we fill it up with water. When you're inside the tank, you're in a total different world, okay? So we need a professional fish tank. Oh yes, sir. Inside the fish tank, it's got to be professionally well done, okay? So, you know, kind of like walking inside a mall or somewhere, fancy restaurant. Now, in the middle of the fish tank is, we could probably make a room. A nice size restaurant. Okay, kind of like if you were to walk into like Outback Steakhouse or something like that. Okay, you know, it doesn't have to be you know, too big or something. Enough where you can sit by. I say probably like 75, or you might want, since it's going to be so popular, you might want to go with about 175 people inside the restaurant. So the place has got to be pretty big. Okay, now inside the restaurant, obviously the walls, they've got to be waterproof glass, so you can see the rest of Atlantis. And of course, there'll be hallways, there'll be swimming and everything. But I'll let the professionals out just to walk. Okay. So, and then there'll be a hallway all the way outside the fishing. Kind of like the Mandalay Bay, you know, the shark tunnel and all that. It'll be like that, okay? Instead of sharks. This is Michael R. D. Alvarado, drinking and working on the United States of America. And be here.